Good morning, students. Welcome to general science class. In the previous class, we have to learn about how can you measure the volume of the regular surface of objects. To find out the volume of the regular surface of objects by the multiplication of its length, breadth, and height. Had multiplication of length, breadth, and height, we'll get the answer. The volume of the given object. Okay, friends, now and also how to learn how can you express the volume of the objects. The volume of the objects are expressed with the unit of cubic centimeters. The volume of objects are expressed with the unit of cubic centimeter. Similarly, the volume of liquids are expressed with the unit of liters. Liters are milliliters. Okay, students, the volume of liquids are measured in liters or milliliters. In case of the volume of objects are measured in cubic centimeter. What is the relation between cubic centimeter and milliliter? Cubic centimeter and milliliter. The milliliter is a shorthand notation written by ml. ml means milliliter. Centimeter cubic means cubic centimeter. What is that? The relation between centimeter cubic and milliliter. 1 milliliter.